Good morning, Minister.
Good morning, Minister.
Short briefing, please. Could you tell us a little bit about this meeting, please?
A very positive meeting, discuss a whole wide range of issues. There's always been a strong affection and a real commitment between the British people and Kurdistan, and we continue, we always have been supportive and will continue to be supportive in the future.
Is UK going to keep some forces in the Iraq? Sorry.
I don't, I'm afraid, have the opportunity to talk about operational matters, but we've had a long and sustained relationship over many years, and I'm sure that will continue into the future. Yeah, thank you ever so much. Take care.
Thank you so much.